Welcome to the stream. Final stream of the week. Actually, almost normal stream time. Me following my own guidelines. Twitch is working today. Fantastic. Don't mess around and get down with progression. You know I can't be beat, is your confession. Just pay attention, it's your first lesson. From the top, top, my check now. 1, 2, 1, 2. The beat is tight now, it's up to you. Just be glad that big dad's gonna brew another hit from the one man crew. From the top, top, cause I'm just another MC. I do my thing with diamonds and gold rings, cause it's the life of a king. So take your hater shades off, another hit that I'll bring. How are you doing today? I'm feeling a little sore. I will probably take an actual break this weekend to let myself recover. Vacation next week, spicy, fun. Where are you going? What are you doing? Okay, nice. I hope it's good weather up there.
That sounds excellent. Honestly. I request that you please take me with you. That'd be pretty cool of you. Just pack me up into a suitcase or something. Be a nice surprise for everybody. You got it, bud. Happy Friday Eve indeed. I'm doing all right. How are you? I'm a little sore, so I'll probably actually be taking a break this weekend instead of playing and not streaming, just actually not playing either. Give myself a chance to recover. But the week's been good so far, and I'm ready for it to be over. Soft pads. I don't think it was a soft pad. I think it's just playing too much and being old.
You know.
Hope your head starts to feel better, Dine. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Dreaming can make a wish come true. More than believing the act of achieving. I'll take you up to the top, and then you'll never stop. Yo, Powda, I got songs to play for you. I got songs that you have requested that I will be getting to. How you doing? How you doing, dude? Hope you're having a good Thursday. We'll be right back. Nice. I'm doing all right. Like I've been saying, I'm a little sore. So, got some hard stuff on the slate for today, but I don't know how much I'll push it. I'm probably actually going to take a break this weekend and rest. Three bananas, I would agree with Fidel. It's too many bananas for me. Still hard. That's a hard 12.90% of my body fat comes from carbs. Does that count? That's pretty hard. Good up score though. Okay, let's look for some of these songs Powder has requested that I have not gotten to for a little bit. Okay. Got two songs for him. One we'll get to after a couple more warm-up songs. Yo, Big C, how you doing? Oh, that's that gets rough at the end. Wow. I got one more song request from you that I've been holding on to, Powder, but we'll get to it in like two or three more songs. Good up score on that, honestly. Brought it up to an A minus. Being a good Italian person, I just love pasta. I love pasta and I love pizza and bread. So I eat a lot of it. And I will always have that stomach fat, no matter how hard I try. I love this song, but I don't play it a lot because it's bound to get copyright strike. Only 3/14s left, but I don't really want to play any of them. I guess we'll play this one. Hard songs every day, Powder. We're gonna do a 17. We got real close to beating it yesterday. Cheeky! was all right. It was okay. I don't like a lot of the 14s, honestly. Only two left, yeah. I don't know. I like a lot of songs 13 and below, and then 15 and above, but 14s, I don't know what it is about the folder. Okay. We'll do 115 and then get the 15 powder requested a while ago. And then just start in on playing stuff. We're gonna play Powder. We're gonna play Avenger. Later. I got to 6 seconds left in it, 3 seconds left in it, and then failed at 0 seconds as well yesterday. 3 fails right at the end. I can definitely get it. Just gotta give it a good try. What 15 do I want to warm up on? The Fly. Yeah. Oh yeah, I played it 3 times yesterday. I got better each time, so I'm ready. I'm gonna try my best. Okay. Yeah, I love this one too. And did really well. The 88 was on CMOD. So I'm getting better at that. On XMOD. Okay. Let's get this other 15, or this other song of Powder. Requested a while ago. Nice. Yeah. Damn, that's like right below. Oh my god, like one arrow judgment below my PB. I know. So close. To be honest, though, that end was probably... I felt like the end was pretty bad that time, and I've done better on it. But I did do better in the middle section, so it was probably balanced out. Thank you for the request. I'm glad I could finally get to him. Fun songs. What are the scores in difficult? Bad. Do not want to play any of those. Look, only good songs here, Powder. Want to get people hyped. Go! Raise that up to an A from an A minus. Oh, yes. That's the first time I've ever felt like I've got an appropriate score on that song. I've played it a lot, from just clearing 15s to random 15s to requests. And every single time I walk away with a score that I'm like, man, I should have done way better. This chart is not hard enough. I finally have a score that I feel like I did well on. Ooh. For this chart. Oh yeah, 5% up score. On a 15 that I've played, like I said, at least 5 times. I guess every score on here has been an improvement. Thank you. I want to play this, but I don't want to do better and not get the full combo. What a first world problem. Oh, I am very happy with how I'm doing today, Dime. I'm rocking it. Yeah, I could have done a lot better, but that's very close to my high score, and my high score was a C mod, so I'm improving on X mod, and the tempo changes, and the gimmicks. And my stamina is improving too, because that's like 15.5 or so, and I'm still feeling pretty good. We did 15 plus songs yesterday and could have kept going, but decided to call it. So I'm starting to be able to play harder stuff longer and more. I know that actually playing stamina would help a lot, but I did not enjoy stamina when I tried it. I feel like if I wanted to, I would rather just run than play stamina. That's not to take away from all the people that are amazing at stamina or enjoy it, or all the people that put in a ton of work to make the charts and everything. But it's definitely for some people, just not me. At least not at this point in my life. Maybe someday. Got it. Got the S minus. Yeah, that one feels really good for the most part. I think if I worked on that some more, I could full combo it. No, we did that other one at like 7:40. Let's do this one now. Right under it. Okay. Here we go. It's time. Well, I'll be right back. 1 second, then it's time. Okay, it's time. Here we go. Yeah, 18s, all right, yep, We're getting that 17. We're gonna do it. I could probably grind max 360 a little bit to try and get it, but honestly, I would like it to just feel better when I try for that 18. Like, I would just like to feel like I have an appropriate level of skill instead of trying to really push hard for it. And I think I'll get there by doing these 17s and replaying the 16s. Okay, we can do this. Shouldn't be muted. Am I muted? Can everybody hear me? Can you hear the game? Anybody? Oh, okay. Cool. I was scared. Okay, let's go. Thank you. Yeah, pretty good. Pretty good. We're gonna give it another try or two today after I catch my breath here. It's so close. And it feels so much better than Triple Journey, like I said yesterday. Like, Triple Journey just feels like trash compared to this. As far as me being able to have a chance to clear it. Yeah, the Max 300 part gets me, and then the little off-rhythm bits get me as well. I think I'm doing all right on the drills. If it was just drills, I'd be fine. Yeah. Yep, that's exactly what's happened in powder. That and the pad moved, but I can't really stop that. So when that final drill came up, or right next to the final drill came up, my pad was out of place. I was out of place. Yeah, that I have to deal with that every song though. Okay, like I said, a couple more tries. We can definitely get it. Yeah. What a roller coaster of emotion. It's almost immediately from fuck yeah, let's go into oh damn, we failed. Just like Very reminiscent of Vortissimo. Okay, catch my breath, shake myself out. Get right back at it. I'm glad like half of the song is fairly easy. It's just amazing that they cram 80 arrows into the last 6 seconds of that song about we'll give it one more go today. But that third one there felt pretty bad. One more try today. Not today. Fuck, I need to remember to let charts end. Otherwise it doesn't count in my step total. And I have to go add it in. I think I'm getting better. The first one was really good. And this run was better than the third one. The third one was sloppy. But, I don't know. Yeah, give my legs some time to rest and recover and build the muscles back. We will get that. We will get it. Just not today. Any 16s I want to play? Maybe a couple, one or two. Just look at title, actually. A different Snow and Dance. I think you're right, Alan. Thank you. This is how I know I'm getting better at the game. Up 9%, almost 10% from the first time I cleared it. I don't want to do too many 16s today, honestly. Feeling a little tired, feeling a little sore, like I said. We'll do one more probably and then cool down. Call it a week. Okay. Oh yeah. Six misses. Eighteen overall. Doing all right at these. When did I clear that? Probably a while ago at this point, June. Yeah, almost 3 months ago somehow. Well, in 3 months I got better. In 3 more months, who knows where I'll be if I keep pushing. Okay. Time to cool down. That one knocked me out a little bit. It didn't really have any breaks in it. Very short break. Just cool down for a couple songs. Drink my water. Everyone else drink their water. Or whatever drink. To get yourself hydrated. We're getting comfortable. We're almost up to the speed I want to read at 750. Remember when I beat the 16 of this on the Xmod and was like, glad to get this 15 out of the way. Glad I beat this 15 and then had to replay the 15 the next day because I had beaten the 16. Yeah, I remember that and I'll never forget it because, oh my god. And while I'm recounting that story, let me go mark that off the list of 16s I beat on Xmod. Because... there we go. I did it. The first 16 I beat on Xmod, even. Thank you. two more songs, counting this one. Okay, last song up. Next. Last song. Do it. Slightly better. Can definitely full combo that, but good song. Go into the weekend with that energy. I will go into the weekend resting up and come back at this on Monday. And clear Avenger, man. DDR is what introduced me to Eurobeat. Way back in the day. Love it. Alright, everybody. Thank you all for hanging out. And have a wonderful weekend. I'll probably talk to some of you during the weekend, but I won't be playing DDR. So, have a good one, everybody. See you on Monday.